about as good a chance as you'll ever see here at 12. Rolled the well yesterday. He's now three back.
This will be outside the right a little bit. You got to give it a hit. It's up the hill.
Five iron here for Gary. So right at the hole if it carries.
Oh, it did. Chance going through that thick rough. We'll have that to get to six under par.
Going to face that stretch where there are some gettable holes. Here he is for birdie at one, his 10th hole, and he's six under.
Here he comes, I'm telling you, and that was a hard putt. Played about 2.5 or so feet of break, barely touched it.
Gary Woodland, his second shot at two. One back coming off a birdie at one.
Well, he's just plopping it on to every green, Joe. He's only missed one of the first 11. That is going to be nice.
That has been the difference for Gary Woodland here at Pebble Beach this week.
He's got two simple holes coming up, six and seven, reachable par five, and then just a sand wedge, and then two beast of a holes to close at eight and nine.
Birdied here yesterday. And a nice kick. He's gone 23 consecutive holes without a bogey. Second shot for Gary Woodland at six.
He scorched it. Look at this. Gary Woodland, he'll have that for eagle in a two-shot lead. What a shot. Which he's had to take advantage of. He knew when he turned that this could happen.
Tap in birdie coming. To climb into the lead all by himself.
And the players say 95, 94. That's what's where they're trying to land.
Really good effort there for Woodland.
Pretty well played hole, Brad. He watched Ricky Fowler, at least he saw where Ricky Fowler was over the green. He wanted no part of that.
No chance.
In his ninth U.S. Open. Best finish was a tie for 23rd back at Congressional in 2011 when it was wet.
Eight, Woodland to save par.
A treacherous putt here at Pebble Beach. Look how far out he aimed, to some 3 feet. And Gary Woodland, another one putt. Joining the Justin Rose Club here for getting it up and down.
Mashed potato!
This could be really, really good, and it is. That is a tough tee shot. It's cold out there right now, and oh boy, it went right into a divot.
After hitting it out of a divot in the fairway.
Probably the slowest putt he's seen today.
Oh, yeah!
Oh,
A round of 65 and leading by two.